Hello viewers, welcome to the Mahindra Group, the official YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss a very special topic, that is 10 common grammar mistakes in English. So kya hai aaj ke topic mein special, aaiye dekhte hain. My dear students, agar yahan par dekhe to kuch is type ke sentences hum daily use mein use karte hain, like first sentence is today morning I did not go for a walk, right? Today morning I did not go for a walk. So what's the error in this sentence? This is a common sentence which people always use. Today morning, what's the error in this particular sentence? Today morning, I did not go for a walk, right? So, yahan par agar dekhe, toh this today morning is actually not correct. Here should be this morning, I did not go for walk. Yani yahan par hona chahiye tha, this morning, not today morning. But yahan par generally, log hamesha aise hi use karte hain, today morning, I did not go for a walk, right? Second sentence, there is no space in the car. Yeah, there is no space in the room. So, which one is correct? There is no space in the car. Is there any problem? I think people always use this kind of sentences. There is no space, right? You can take another car. Aap dusri car mein baith sakte ho, dusri room mein jaake so sakte ho. But yahan par koi space nahi. Aise hamesha sentences use hote hain. But for your kind information, here this space word is actually wrong. The correct sentence is there is no room in the car, or there is no room in the room should be there, right? यानी कि सिंपल वे में समझिए कि जो स्पेस वर्ड होता है, दिस इज स्पेस वर्ड वी जस्ट यूज फॉर ओपन प्लेसेस, नॉट क्लोज्ड प्लेसेस, राइट? एंड हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट कार जो कि चारों तरफ से क्लोज्ड होता है. हियर अगर हम कार की जगह पर रूम भी राइट कर दें तो वो भी चारों तरफ से क्लोज होता है. दैट्स व्हाई फॉर दोज नाउन्स यू विल हैव टू यूज रूम, नॉट ए स्पेस, राइट? सो आई थिंक यहां पर ये काफी कॉमन सेंटेंस था जो कि हमेशा मिस्टेक करते हैं लोग. थर्ड सेंटेंस, गुड नाइट, गुड टू सी यू. व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम इन दिस सेंटेंस? Good night, good to see you. What's the problem? I think this good night word is not okay, because good night hamesha last wish hota hai, last wish of the day. And yahan par good night ki jagah you have to use good evening, good to see you, right? Kyunki good night kehne ke baad fir hame kuch kehna nahi hota, wo last departure of the day, right? Wo last bye bye kehne ke pehle aap good night bolte hain aur uske baad aap jaate. So good night ke baad you cannot say this line good to see you. And if good to see you have to say, then definitely you will have to change your good night into good evening. So there should be good evening, not good night. Let's have next two sentences. Did you lose your wallet? What's the problem? This is all to, you know, this sentence seems good. Generally people use this sentence. Did you lose your wallet? Did you lose your something else? Kuch bhi. Kya lagta hai is particular sentence mein kya error hai? So I think did you lose your wallet? Kya hona chahiye? Did you lose your wallet? Oh yes, 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 I got. There should be loss. It cannot be lose, because lose we just use for something which is loose. Like अगर आपने सूट पहना है या शर्ट पहनी है वो लूज है, तो ये लूज उसके लिए है. एंड हियर वो कह रहा है कि आपने खोआ दिया है, तो खोने का जो मीनिंग होता है दैट इज लॉस, नॉट लूज, राइट? ही इज माय कजिन ब्रदर. व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम? दिस वन इज आल्सो सीम्स गुड. सही लग रहा है वैसे, अगर कजिन चचेरे भाई बहन जब आते हैं तो यू नो इंट्रोड्यूस कराने के लिए, ही इज माय कजिन ब्रदर. सो व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम इन दिस सेंटेंस? यस, सो आई थिंक ही इज माय कजिन ब्रदर. Oh yes, 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 we got the problem, and the problem is brother. We cannot use brother word with cousin, because cousin means chachere bhai ya behan. So yahan par ye cousin brother jo hai ye superfluous hoga. That's why you will have to remove this brother. Yani correct sentence will be he is my cousin, no need to use he is my cousin brother, right? What's the difference? Next sentence. What's the difference? What's the problem in this sentence? What's the difference? Yes, 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 I think there should be something there should be difference, not different, because this different is actually an adjective, and what's the after the you have to use noun. So noun form of that different is difference. So what's the difference is correct, but generally people use what's the different. So this different is wrong. Here should be what's the difference, not what's the different, right? I hope aapko clear ho rahe honge sare points. Let's have four more sentences. I think the next one is I was in Delhi 3 years before. I was in Delhi 3 years before. What's the problem in this sentence? Which part of this particular sentence, which word of this particular sentence contains the error? I was in Delhi 3 years before. I was in Delhi 3 years before. I think yes, of course we got the problem. The problem is in before. There should be ago. I was in Delhi 3 years ago. वी ऑलवेज यूज एगो वर्ड आफ्टर टाइम, यानी टाइम के बाद हम अगर राइट करना होता है तो वहां पर एगो लगाना होता है, बिफोर टाइम के पहले होता है, राइट? एंड हियर वी हैव टू प्लेस अ वर्ड विच वी हैव टू यूज आफ्टर 3 years, दैट इज अ टाइम. सो आफ्टर 3 years जस्ट यूज एगो, बट जनरली पीपल से आई वॉज इन दिल्ली, आई वॉज समवेयर 3 years बिफोर. सो दिस बिफोर इज रॉन्ग, यूज यू नो वॉट, यूज एगो. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, प्लीज अपेंड योर साइन हियर. यू नो this is a very common sentence which people always use, please append your sign here. What's the problem? The sentence also seems good and correct, but there is a problem. One word of this particular sentence contains the error. Quickly, yes. So I think please append your sign here. You know, there should be signature, it cannot be sign. Reason behind that, please append your sign. This sign in first sentence is actually a verb, right? And after your, we have to use noun form of that word. यानी कि यहाँ पर your के बाद आपको noun लगाना होता है, and sign जो given है वो sign एक verb होता है जिसका noun form होता है signature. Then the correct sentence will be please append your signature here. हाँ, अगर आपने यहाँ पर append नहीं लगाया, then of course you can say please sign here. This please sign here is correct, and please append your signature here is correct, right? Sign here with append will be wrong. I hope आपको clear होगा होगा. Love is the best medicine. Which part of this particular, which word of this sentence contains the error? Yes, quickly. Love is the best medicine. So I think love is the best medicine. Yes, of course, we got the problem, and the problem is in love. There should be laughter, not love. यानी उस जगह पर laughter होना चाहिए था, ना कि love. Because helping verb के पहले हमें use करना होता है noun. And a noun form of love is equal to laughter. So laughter is the best medicine is absolutely correct. Not love is the best medicine. Yes. Last sentence. Some American people hate summer. Some Indian people hate this thing. Some Indian people like that thing. So people always use this kind of sentences. Some American people hate summer. What do you think about this one? Some American people hate summer. So what? American people, if American people hate summer, then what's the problem? Where is the problem in this sentence? So I think people can raise the error. यहां पर अमेरिकन मीन्स वॉट, अमेरिकन मीन्स पीपल हु लिव्स इन अमेरिका, पीपल हु लिव इन अमेरिका, राइट? सो जब यहां पर अमेरिकन का मतलब ही हो गया अमेरिकन लोग, तो आप पीपल का यूज यहां पे नहीं करेंगे. सो करेंगे क्या? ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट सम अमेरिकन्स, ही इज नॉट सेइंग अमेरिकन पीपल. देयर शुड बी अमेरिकन्स, इंडियंस, ऑस्ट्रेलियंस. सो इन दिस वे वी कैन यूज दैट वर्ड इन अ प्लूरल फॉर्म, नॉट पीपल वर्ड विद दैट वर्ड, राइट, विद दैट country name. So I hope you people just got the point. These 10 common sentences which are generally, you know, pronounced and used in wrong way, jiska correct form yahan par aapke samne aaya. I hope you people like this video. If you like the video, then definitely you can click on the like button. Do comment the video, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much being with us. Thanks a lot.